objects in order by its size. So now let's see. Okay,
I have few cards here. Let's see how to arrange it. See, look at these cards. All these cards are different sizes. So how we have to arrange? So we are going to take the smallest one first, and which is the next card? This is next, and the next one, and so this is the way we have to arrange for seriation. Okay, so let's see other cards.
Try to do with different materials and learn how to do seriation. Thank you all.